What's up, guys? It's Chinook, and today we're playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. I think we're on episode 11. Let's take them down. And we're about to go fight my dad. Destroy the TIE bombers. Where do you think you're going?
Bomber down! Alright, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you!
Hello, Iden.
Pass.
Oh God.
Pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Past himself. So he's a slippery little fucker. Yes.
Iden, are you all right?
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. Almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Oh shit. Come on, bot. Jump with me. My bot can fly though. Yeah. What's up, dude? I don't need the extra weight, but thank you.
One.
Damn it. Okay, I don't want this fucking sniper. I hate the sniper.
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip.
This weapon.
Follow the next distress signal.
I'm hiding. No way. We're coming back to you right now.
No, you're not. That's an order. droid. Disable comms.
Kaiden, no!
I need healing!
Oh, I can heal myself? Fuck yeah.
Hold on!
Contact!
I see him.
Oh. That was rude. I'm not just any rebel. I'm a one-man army. A one-woman army. Sorry. I've never seen that before.
Give me a heal.
Yep, need healing.
Nice one, droid.
Why are you running? Why are you running? Dude, this is so cool.
That'll work. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
We need to get find my dad. This ship before it goes down.
Do we really? He's so tiny, all of them. I'm gonna get my pops, even though he's an evil little bastard.
The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this Empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Stay alive. Droid, establish call.
No, Del can't be dead. This can't end like Rogue One. Come on now.
I'm coming, Del.
Did I die? Please tell me I didn't die. Okay, I didn't die. Yes, Del. Fuck yeah. My boy. They kissed. No kiss. Hey, what's up, Shrew? With my little rapey robot?
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
What do I need to see? It better be fucking great. Kind of weird how I'm like really fucking happy and like kissing people and shit. My dad's dead. Like, and that's his tomb right there. Like, decades later, is this gonna show Rey? Hell yeah. Weren't we already here? Or is this show Kylo? Yeah, it's this place. Where Luke was. Is he still on this wretched fucking planet? Oh, there's the Corvus. Who is that? It's Kylo fucking Ren. Yo. Oh, it's her. That's the Corvus, right? So the prisoner is us. Or no, you gotta be shitting me. Is that dude? Or is it somebody?
You wanted to hire my ship.
Oh no, this Del.
You could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's old now.
Show me where the old man took it.
So that's how Kylo found the map to Skywalker. And that's how the old man got it.
Get out of my head! I won't tell you anything.
You think
You think that we're gonna play this? in this episode? You're wrong. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you enjoyed. Next episode will be the finale. See you later.